And months after he shot down Pakistan F-16 jet, Wing Commander Abhinandan Vartaman took to the skies again today. This has he accompanied Air Chief Marshal BS Dhanoa on a joint sortie in MiG-21 fighter from the Pathankot Air Base. Incidentally, Wing Commander Abhinandan Vartaman was flying a MiG-21 when he shot down an F-16 and was taken captive by Pakistan on 27th of February. He has been recently cleared to fly and was also conferred the Veer Chakra. Air Chief Marshal BS Dhanoa is also MiG-21 pilot, and this was the last sortie in combat mode. Remember, he successfully destroyed Pakistan's supply dumps along the line of control during the 1999 Kargil War.
It was a particular joy for me to come and fly it with 26 squadron, which is the last squadron of the legacy MiG-21 aircraft. And it was also a pleasure for me to fly with Abhinandan, because he's got his flying category back. That is what all pilots look forward to. I also ejected in 88. It took me 9 months to get my category back. He's been back in less than 6 months, so that's very good for him. And he's current, he's a trainer captain, and he's got all his qualifications back. It's a very good thing that he's back to being an instructor on the MiG-21, and that is a great thing. Both of us have two things in common. One is both of us ejected. Second, both of us have fought the Pakistanis. I fought in Kargil and he fought after Balakot. And the third is that I have flown with his father. I have flown with his father. We were together in Azampur in a MiG-21 squadron. He was in one squadron and I was in 101. And then we did the FIS together. We again flew together, and it is indeed an honor for me to do my last sortie in the Air Force in the fighter with his son. Thank you, and Jai Hind.
Gaurav Savan joining us live from the newsroom to give our viewers perspective on this particular journey. Gaurav, you know, what was the purpose? What was the symbolism behind this as well? And also, you know, there's a big message that is going out to Pakistan. Earlier while speaking to you, you said it's a big slap on the face of Pakistan as well.
This indeed is, because Pakistan still does not acknowledge that Pakistan lost an F-16 aircraft and an F-16 pilot. And that is one of the biggest embarrassments for Pakistan. So when the Pakistani aviation community watches these images, it's a slap on their face that India not only awarded Wing Commander Abhinandan Vartaman a Veer Chakra for gallantry for shooting down a Pakistan Air Force F-16. He's back to flying, and the bigger news is, apart from flying, he's back to being a qualified flying instructor for MiG-21 pilots, which means Wing Commander Abhinandan Vartaman will continue to inspire a generation of MiG-21 fighter pilots as he trains them in the weeks and months to come. It's also a symbolic last fighter flight for Air Chief Marshal BS Dhanoa. He's superannuating at the end of this month. So as he himself mentioned, that one of his initial flights was with Wing Commander Abhinandan's father, Air Marshal Vartaman, at Adampur, 101 squadron, when he was there, and one squadron. His last flight as a fighter pilot is with the son and a war hero, Wing Commander Abhinandan Vartaman.
Absolutely. Gaurav, continue to stay with us. We're getting a whole host of reactions coming in there. Listen in to these reactions that are coming in.
Well, I must say that the youngster did a wonderful job, Abhinandan, when he shot down the F-16. And of course, unfortunately, he was shot down by another enemy aircraft. But that happened. That's nothing unusual. But the good thing was that he was returned to his parent country very soon.
Yes.
And that, I think, was really reassuring. But the uncertainty was whether he had suffered any damage or injury to his spine during the ejection. Fortunately, detailed medical examination proved that he had no injuries. He was quite fit to fly again.
This is important messaging and signaling to the fact that the young officer is back and in the cockpit, is endorsed by the Air Chief, by none other than the Air Chief himself. And both of them are carrying out, they had just carried out the pre-flight checks, as we all saw. And after the pre-flight checks, now these are the checks going on before they start. So this is very important from a psychological point of view. And to tell the other side that our hero is back, and the fact is that life continues as normal in the Air Force, and he's back into squadron flight. And the chief is leading from the front.
I think this is one of the airfields up north, very, very familiar. I operated here, commanded a squadron near the Warriors. He's flying with the Warriors, actually. Which is a
he is, Pathankot it is, sir. You're absolutely right, sir.
Yeah, and Warriors, I'm very fond of the squadron, in fact. It's a very great moment, firstly, because the chief is flying, which is one of the great things. The second thing is, he's flying with Abhinandan and Tor. So both ways, it's a very great moment. And the third thing is, he's flying third, and the best thing is, he's flying with my squadron.
It's a tremendous gesture on behalf of the Chief of Air Staff to fly. Maybe he's practically, like someone said in your television, his last mission before he retires. He might fly others also. But he was born on this aircraft, and he's going to retire on this aircraft. And this aircraft is one aircraft I flew in 1970 first. And the last sortie the last flight I ever flew before I retired as a vice chief was again the MiG-21. And the MiG-21, the oldest version, that's the Type 77. I can tell you one thing, that aircraft is something, it's a dream of a pilot to fly the MiG-21, a design of the 50s, but we flew it almost till the end of the last decade.